What is I Am The Code? I Am The Code is a global movement. Its aim is to mobilize government, private sector, philanthropic foundations and businesses to advance STEM education. And when we say by STEM education, we mean science, technology, engineering, mathematics, art and design. We're now in 68 countries, and so far we taught 18,000 girls how to code. It is really important to learn how to code. I'm a full stack developer, so I'm a coder. Coding helped them with their computational thinking. There's a different way of thinking. You can see the difference between the girls who are coding and the girls who are not coding. Their brain has changed. You know, they can decompose information. They understand what I'm talking about. But the other aspect also is I want them to know they are the code. They have the potential to change their lives. It's really important that girls understand what coding is. There are so many coding languages. But at the same time, I really believe that in this world right now, we don't talk about humanity that much. We don't talk about, as human beings, what we can do to change things. The I Am The Code aim is to make sure you are a coder, a full stack developer, a coder who understands the problem of humanity. Girls' minds are changing systematically. They're thinking about, you know, now I want to do climate change issues, but I need to also recycle plastic. They understand what the information is about and they take it further with their communities and other girls. That's why you see this enthusiasm and this smartness and this intelligence in their mind. Well, the Kakuma girls are really special to me because when I came for the first time, I just realized that I had a similar life to them. You know, I'm not a refugee, but I've definitely suffered as a young girl. Growing up in Senegal, I didn't have attention, I didn't have love, I didn't have consistency, I didn't have stability, neither I didn't have someone holding my hand to support me as a young girl. That's why they're special to me. I can do my work here, I can empower them, I can support them. I can be here for them. That's why I come back again, to make sure that they get content, they get supported, they get love, they get exposure, they get visibility, they get credibility as well. And then ultimately, everything will need to lead to employability, which is profitability at one stage. They're gonna make money. And hopefully, if they go back home or the political situation changes, in many ways, you know, at least they have something to hold on into, which are skills, technical skills I'm trying to give them. The I Am The Code vision is really to train 1 million women and girls to learn how to code. And we would like to create the future digital leaders, digital intelligent young women, for them to become entrepreneurs, innovators of tomorrow, the conquerors of the world of innovation and technology. That's what I Am The Code is about, and that's the mission.
For I Am The Code, we are one, okay?